So you got Dehancer and trying to get that filmic look, but you're not sure exactly how to activate the license key. And it'd be really nice to do that so you don't have that stupid watermark covering your whole footage when you do export your project. So this is exactly how you activate Dehancer in Adobe Premiere Pro. First, you need to get your access key. And if you bought Dehancer Pro, you should have already received this key via email, but I'll show you how you can do it through the Dehancer website by actually logging into your account. So first things first, make sure you're logged in. Usually on the top right here, you'll see sign in. You'll see I'm already logged in. We'll select that. And you'll see it automatically opens the licenses page, and you'll have all your licenses that you've either done with a trial or that you've paid for. You're gonna select the license that you've paid for and click manage. And here you'll see that you have the keys for both seats, seat one and seat two. So you can have this on two computers. And all you're gonna do is hit copy key for the seat that you want to activate. Now let's hop into Adobe Premiere Pro. Here we need to apply Dehancer to a clip so that we can access its license information. So make sure you have some sort of clip on the timeline. And then you're gonna go to the effects window and search for Dehancer. If you don't see this effects window anywhere, you just go to the top left, hit window, and you can scroll down and just select effects and it should pop up. Now we'll drag and drop Dehancer into our clip here. And now with the clip selected, we'll open the effects controls here and we'll see Dehancer Pro. Now all we do is scroll down and hit license info. This is gonna open up a separate window here where you have two options to activate the Dehancer plugin. First, of course, is to log in using your email and password, but since we copied the license key, we'll open the license key tab. We'll log into, or rather just give the email that we use to log in and then paste the activation key. And then all we have to do now is hit the activate plugin. And then you'll see here, Dehancer plugin has been activated. And we can now close this. And when we hop back over, we'll see that we have full control and capabilities of Dehancer without the watermark. Now that you have Dehancer activated, you can start making those film looks using the plugin. And if you want a complete walkthrough of how to use this plugin, you can check out my tutorial here. Thank you all so much for watching all the way until the end. If you have any more questions about Dehancer, don't be shy and leave them in the comment section down below. And of course, don't forget to like and subscribe if this video helps you out. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.